was young, I would stand alone with visions of worlds that were on my own. The lights in the sky weren't that far away.
Living in the vastness. So, hey guys, it's Mariella again. I'm gonna show you this quick and easy tutorial, this look right here that I did. It's kind of like maybe Kylie Jenner inspired, I guess you would say, because she always had like the nude kind of lip and like the overdrawn lips or whatever. And so yeah, if you guys want to know how I achieved this look, just keep watching. And I apologize for the bad lighting because it's freaking terrible and it's like not doing any justice to this look at all. So thank you guys, and just keep watching. So excuse my face, but jumping right in, we're gonna use the primer That Gal by Benefit Cosmetics and just dot it all over your face. And the foundation I'm going to use is Becca, and the shade is Olive. And I'm just gonna start by using one pump on the back of my hand. It took like a couple pumps to get it out. But I'm just going to use that on the back of my hand and just grab my buffing brush and, you know, dot it all over my face. And the thing about this foundation, I just love it so much because it's super light, super buildable, and it just ticks a little and it goes a long way. And I'm just going to start buffing it in with my Real Techniques buffing brush. And we want to buff in circular motions. And just get all down to your neck too. So after we're done applying the foundation, we're gonna take our concealer brush, and apparently I didn't know which one it was, but it was a concealer brush from EcoTools. And I'm gonna take my MAC concealer in the color NW25. And just apply that on the inner corners of the shadow of your bag. So you just want to focus that brighter color on the inner corners. And then when we move to the outer part of your dark circles or your bag, you're going to want to use the same kind of color as your skin tone. And for that, I used the NYX Dark Circle Concealer in the color medium. And I'm just applying it on the outer part of my dark circles. Bring it kind of all the way down to your nose. Then I'm taking my beauty blender and I'm lightly dabbing and pressing this concealer into my eyes. Excuse my face, we don't have that one face. So moving on to eyebrows, I'm just going to take my Dip Brow by Anastasia, and it's in the color Chocolate. But first I'm going to use my eyebrow brush, my eyelash brush, to just brush out my eyebrows. Apparently I didn't know how to use one, but I'm just going to brush them up. And then I'm going to take an angle brush and lightly trace the shape I want my eyebrow to be. And we're gonna do the exact same thing to the other eyebrow, just kind of trace under your eye once again, and then bring the color upwards and just start tracing and bringing that color down to the shape you want your eyebrow to be. And you know what they say about eyebrows, they are not twins, they're sisters. I don't know what it is, even when I have my eyebrows off, like one is up and one is down, I don't know how to fix that, like it's just my eyebrows, I don't know. So just kind of ignore that, guys. So I kind of did this whole process backwards, and I'm gonna start by doing my eyeshadow on top of my foundation. So when you wanna start that, you're gonna wanna do your eyeshadow first and then your foundation. Where you want the eyeshadow line to be, and I'm gonna do it a slightly little down because my eyes are like a little droopy looking. So I'm just gonna make them look a little wider. And taking the color in the Anastasia products, I'm taking the color Java, I believe it is. And I'm just gonna put that as a transition shade, and I'm gonna put it all over my crease and just bring it out. And using the original Naked palette, I'm gonna take the color Creep and put that on my outer V. And just kind of leave it there because we're going to use the color Naked and put that with a flat brush and apply that all over our lid. And I also use Banana from the Contour Kit to apply that to my lid. Then with a blending brush, we're just going to take it and blend, 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 guys. Then to fix my concealer again, I'm going to take my Beauty Blender and just dab it again and fix it on the bottom. So now I'm going to take the color Java again and put that on my waterline and just kind of blend it out. And taking our NYC liquid eyeliner in black, we're just going to apply eyeliner on. And then taking our Anastasia contour kit, I'm just going to take the color Java and apply that to my cheeks and my jawline and my forehead. Also, I'm going to use it on my nose, a little bit on my nose. And I'm taking the color Banana and applying that under my eyes and on my forehead just to brighten up a little bit. Then I'm taking the buffing brush and buffing it out completely. And I'm taking my bronzer from Black Radiance. It's the Artisan Color Baked Bronzer in the color Ginger Snap. And I'm applying it all over my cheeks. Then I'm taking the highlighter color in Sand, I believe it is, and applying that all over the top of my cheeks. And then I'm going to take my Smashbox bronzer and I'm going to use this as kind of like a blush, and it's in the color Fusion, I believe. Then I'm also taking the nude lip pencil by Smashbox in medium. And I'm just applying this, outlining all my lips first and then bringing it in. Kind of overdrawing my lips just a little bit. And then from Jordana Cosmetics, I'm taking the Best Lash Illuminizing Mascara. And this is a step where you can choose to add false lashes, but I didn't want to because I was just going for that, you know, natural, neutral look. So guys, this is the finished product, and this is, you know, kind of what you get, just like whole little natural looking thing right here. So yes, honey. Oh shoot. But yeah, please comment, like, subscribe, and just keep on watching for more videos to come from us, and hopefully you liked it. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.